Genevieve.
This isn't justice!
You have been found guilty of larceny and conspiring with the Graven movement. I miss any last words.
Please, I never!
The Iron Tyrant's killing us!
All
he
hail
won't stop
the Baron's
here!
Justice.
Coming!
It isn't here. No.
What are you doing?
Garrett, that book you obtained for me. It's gone!
Where's Basso?
The thief taker general dragged him off along with some of my Graven. He's taken it. I should have known the Baron would do this.
You're telling me my friend's been beaten and dragged, all because of that book?
What's so important about it?
It holds many secrets once thought to be lost.
But within it, I believe, there is the key to saving this city, saving all of us from the gloom. And yet I know the Baron would not use it for such good. And now he has it! Basso knew that book was important!
Lucky for you, it's still here then. Basso's no idiot.
Fuck.
Sounds like a good read. Where'd they take Basso?
To the keep, but it's well guarded. You can't just walk in the door.
That's good. I'm not a big fan of doors.
It's not possible.
Oh, wait. There may be a way. Go on.
Jacob. Loyal? Devoted to the cause, wanted to strike the Baron in his heart, so he's been studying the keep for some time. He knows a way in.
How do I find this Jacob? Alas, the Baron has him chained up in Greystone as a message to those who might oppose him. Tortured, but alive. Once I find my fence, I'll see about your graven.
We're not so different, you and I. Garrett. You change. One day the people will thank you for that.
You think too much of the people. Let's see if Orion's man, Jacob, knows anything. I'll find him at Greystone Plaza.
The gloom's taken so many already.
I have something that might interest. I have something for all your nefarious needs. Watch yourself out there.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
We don't answer to the Baron's dogs!
I hear voices in the dark. I hear the call of the crows.
What do they say?
What do they say? They speak Orion's message. They sing and scream of a glorious fire.
They've gone crazy! What do we do?
The city will blacken.
I don't know!
The Baron's machines will be destroyed. And when the smoke clears, the dawn will break. We'll breathe freely again out of the stink of Cinderfall. Fresh food and water for all and faith in a better future. But first, we must prove ourselves.